now we are funding our own self-destruction. The Australian National University has just rejected the Ramsey Centre's civilisation studies in its own Australian National University. They've let China in. China funds the Confucius Centre. They teach what the hell they like about Chinese politics. And we're not allowed to teach about Western civilisation in our own universities. It's outrageous. Saudi Arabia funds Islamic studies centres in our universities. Millions of dollars a year are going into Griffith University and the Australian National University to teach about Islam and how great it is, but they're not allowed to teach about Western civilisation. It's about time to stand up.
Yeah.
Next time you go to the polls, work out who is standing against Islam. Islam is bad. It is good to be anti-Islam. Yeah.